What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of NBA 2K15, My Player Career, baby. Our last game against the Celtics, you guys can see we lost 70-79. Man, was that thing frustrating. We had a really good opportunity coming in at the very last kind of part of the game, last couple minutes to make something happen and, you know, kind of spark an awesome comeback, and our teammates totally ruined it for us. It was awful. But then our old high school coach came up to us after the game in the tunnel, asked us to eat dinner with him and his wife sometimes. We're gonna have to do that. Looks like I tweeted, "Coach, I know you ain't on here, but great to see you, man. If this from you is always the best energizer I can get. Looking forward to the next time." People are happy that I'm tweeting about my coach. Got to see a side of Trevor we didn't see normally, as he was visited by his old high school coach after the game. You can tell there's a ton of respect for that man. Cool. So people think that was pretty cool. So here we go. Let's move on. We are not going to play the Pacers or the Bucks or the Celtics again. We are going straight to Cleveland, baby. We're going to go ahead and sim until this game. Looks like we lost, we won, and we won. And now we're going to be playing LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers. You guys ready for this? Let's do this thing.
It's time for the NBA.
Here we go, baby. We're playing at home. That's a good thing. All right, going up against the Cavs. I can't wait to see how the Cavs do this year with the return of LeBron. I'm anxious to see how all that works out, see how the city retakes him. I'm sure it's going to be like he never left. I doubt too many people are still going to be butthurt, to be honest. But we'll see what happens. I know the Heat are screwed now. Oh, man. He came in, got a few rings, and left just like that.
That game against the Celtics in Boston.
How about the box score from that game? The accuracy from the three-point line.
The hell is he doing?
Yeah, it was a stream of threes that allowed them to repeatedly deflate the crowd.
11-8, down by three. Coming in 2 minutes, 30 seconds left in the first quarter. Here we go. Subbed in at shooting guard. Starting off with a C. Gonna be guarding Deion Waiters. B minus inside, B plus outside. Looks like we're gonna be able to get something done. And my coach directive, take some time off the clock and take smart shots. I think that's his directives.
Just
I don't think those are my directives.
Gone here in the first quarter.
That wasn't my coach.
Love is known for how a picture of my coach. He can be on offense, but he still gets knocked on for his defensive prowess.
Good passes.
He seems to be tiring of it though, and has put in a lot of work. I think he's gotten better.
Let's the three fly.
Boom. Man, the past three games, I think we've hit our first three-pointer right off the bat. And the two before this one, I think a steal led to it.
And it's Varejao penetrating.
I didn't get a chance to do that this time because we started off on offense.
LeBron outside.
LBJ, what you got, homie?
Just five to shoot. Ring shot on the way. James.
Woo!
What was the defense doing there? I mean, he is not the guy to give an open look to, and yet they got away with it.
Peyton kicks to Martin. There's the dish to Vucevic. It's tipped.
All right, that's our ball. That's okay. Not bad. Already at a pretty solid C-plus here. Ooh, what was that directive right there? I didn't see it.
The Cavaliers, number one.
I just love the flow with which they've played recently. I mean, this is a dominant team offensively.
Wide open. You can't leave me like that, son. I'm going to knock those down all day long.
Nicholson's checked in for Vucevic. Gordon comes in for Channing Frye. Harris is checked in for Harkless. And Luke Ridnour is subbed in for
Steal.
Ridnour against Irving.
Oh!
Nicholson dishes to Martin. Right wing.
There we go, get some good passes in.
Ridnour kicks to Martin.
You can't leave me open! Oh, come on!
The Cavaliers trail.
That wasn't the best release I was hoping for. Wow, look at these steals we're getting.
He told me that to him, what he is most proud of is how smart.
There you go, fast break score, that's what I like to see. 75% from the floor, 2 for 3 from 3-point land, 1 for 1 inside. We haven't been a part of any of these steals, which makes me kind of sad.
And thanks as always, Doris and guys, the emphasis on quality shooting, getting those chances identified by their coach is a key for them.
Well, it sounds simple, Kevin. You got to shoot the ball with the wind. But
how are we not making these threes, dude? We're pretty much right on that line. We aren't quite exactly on the line, but we're pretty much right on the line, and we're not knocking these things down.
Smart basketball and not forcing anything unnecessary.
We'd have 14 points right now. We'd be able to knock those down.
And their success rate from the stripe this season, about 77%.
All right, what's the score looking like? Nice, we've got a three-point lead. That's pretty solid. 29 seconds left. Let's score quickly. Come on.
Comes in for Irving. Shot and game clock separated by five. Martin goes in. Shot's good. Martin's got 10.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan should be simple. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
That's what I like to see, or like to hear. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
Here's Dellavedova. 14 points from him the last game against the Spurs.
I guess we should have held on
to
the ball.
The feed to Miller.
Just a little bit longer.
Shot, no good.
He got the shot he wanted off that pick. Just couldn't get it to fall.
Woo!
Steve, he'll take
all right. Full court shots are not happening today. Uh-oh, March 17th, St. Patrick's. Ooh, we're playing somebody on the 17th. Not sure who it was. Uh-oh, inside defense is a D+. So we are going to be taking it to this guy. Absolutely just running it right at him.
Yeah, it seems like every time down the floor, they're knocking down the triple.
On the court for Cleveland, Matthew Dellavedova is out there.
Woo!
Then it's James.
Too good, baby.
Then it's Thompson, and it's Marion in at the power forward position. And for the Cleveland Cavaliers, they come in off a good outing against the Spurs in San Antonio.
And a very confident performance offensively, I think, guys. Really, how this team
good
plays.
D, way to stay straight up and down.
Executing, sharing the ball.
Not much you could do there.
And Steve, you gotta love that kind of performance.
Just don't foul him.
I mean, to be a great team in the NBA, you have to be able to have that kind of performance in the other team's building. Really solid.
You're not gonna pass me the ball.
Ridenour with it. He's had some playing time, but no.
Are you serious? Knock it down.
Expanding his range.
Nope.
Rebounded by Cleveland.
I was gonna force up a shot. I'll make you do it.
As they call him, possessing all the tools.
It's our stupid Ridenour point guard, whatever the hell his name is, won't pass the ball when people are wide open. Calling for it.
Down to just three in the basket from Dellavedova. So a new group on the floor for Orlando. Then for the Cavaliers.
All right, looks like I'm going to the bench. I'm going to be sitting there until the half's over. Looks like at the half, we're going to be down by 4 points. And it's time to do a little bit better in this second half here.
Okay, guys, we got a few minutes here. Let's go over a few things before we get going again. Well, our on-the-ball defense was pretty solid in the first half. We cut a lot of their possessions short by coming up with steals before they had a chance to set up. Stay tight on the ball like that. Keep denying them space. The one place we've been wearing them down is on the offensive boards. Love how persistent we've been in tracking down those second chance opportunities. One thing I want to see from us offensively is to get to the basket. I want to see high quality looks in the second half and be aggressive in taking the ball inside.
All right, I can do that.
Back and down. I want to see just as much effort for the rest of this game as if it was the first game of the season.
Here we go, baby. Got to take it to the hole. All right, starting off on the bench, coming in with 7 seconds at fast. Coach, you're great, man. You make me really happy. I'm glad you're my coach. At least you're not as bad as freaking whatever the hell his name was for the Pistons. He was the worst thing that's ever happened to me in video gaming. I remember raging like nobody's business in 2K14. All right, Deion Waiters, inside. And outside perimeter defense are not
gone past the
not all that great
for 13 of
anywhere.
Their shots. 6 of 13. Peyton passes to Martin. Shoots from the high post.
Damn it.
Wide right.
Where was everybody at? How come we had nobody down the post to
pounding the boards?
And a big part of the lead
to try to get a rebound.
Is because of the work they've done on the glass.
Who am I
mean,
supposed to be guarding? You've changed
well.
The person I'm guarding three times. There we go. All right, we're finally on Deion.
Dishes to Waiters. Shot clock at 6. Martin with the block, and they'll keep possession.
Nice, a block and a good foul.
for Cleveland. They have gone 5-7 from the free throw line in the game.
That's what I like to see. That's some solid defense. That's a cool camera angle. Anderson, put us back up there again.
Defensive center. Great nope. Rebound. Moves his feet well. Anticipates. Plays with a ton of energy. And he's one of those irritants. He gets into a lot of guys' skin.
And Varejao coming in to the league primarily as a defensive energy guy. But
there it is. Good ball movement. Way to get me the ball when I'm open. Thank you, sir.
From his rookie season to now, he's more than doubled his rate of assists.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, over to you.
Well, guys, the Cavs' David Blatt, the first ever NBA head coach directly.
Wow, was that a that looked like a finger roll from all the way out there. That was pretty insane.
He represents all the aspiring NBA coaches from abroad, saying, quote, "I feel a great sense of responsibility. I feel like I've
knocked him down."
Kevin, he certainly got the person.
Bringing this team back. We're down by three, baby. Let's get another stop.
Thank you.
Put a few more points on the board.
Good decision maker,
LeBron's going to start taking this over by himself.
And he had a terrific season as a two-point jump shooter.
That was some good defense.
Spread the defense out a little bit and operate.
He would have pump faked right there. Would have bit it so hard, but thankfully he was not that smart.
Payton outside, kicks it to Martin, feeds it to Fry. Back to Martin. This one for three.
Ooh. Yikes, that was a very, 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 very bad shot. Who am I guarding?
James kicks
LeBron? All right, I accept the challenge.
Now here's Waiters, defended by Harkless. Waiters passes to Irving. Six on the shot clock. And easy.
Look at that drive. Kind of a flop was that. All right, we're down by seven.
Close to the basket, and tell you what, when they're getting them, they're converting.
You take good shots.
You know, the play in the paint, an aspect of this game that
come on.
Their way.
We're dropping dimes out here, and our teammates aren't converting.
Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. He feeds it to Waiters. Yes, and it's Irving.
You got by me.
Assist.
That's all right. Sometimes it's going to happen.
Irving,
he just had
the
step
well,
on us.
We've seen that more than a few times. An easy bucket in the lane.
Yeah, the
down
interior
by nine.
Defense simply has been lifeless.
Back to Payton. He kicks to Fry. Raiders against Martin. Inside to Vucevic.
Oh, what?
Stolen by Varejao. Now Cleveland moving it up.
I don't know why you gave up your position on him. You literally, like, you had him back down. I was going to be able to just pretty much hand you the ball, and you could have turned and just thrown it up there. But nope, you gave up your position. You put him in front of you, allowed him to get in between you and the ball, and caused a turnover. Way to go, bro.
I think, guys, when you look overall at his contributions,
I should have realized that was happening, but I didn't react in time.
One of the important characteristics.
I thought he was going to stay posted up,
tape.
Like he was.
Catching up on the chain.
Beautiful pass. Unbelievable. Can't finish. Unbelievable. Can't finish.
Tobias Harris is champion.
What are you doing? What? What kind of a shot was that? That's the most ridiculous. All right. Whatever. Long as you make it, I'm not going to complain.
Now here's LeBron. He's got 15.
Love's going to shoot
Love.
It.
And the
Let's go.
Goes to Martin.
Looked like an easy 2 points right there.
You know he's kicking himself for that.
Make it rain, bitches. Oh, my gosh.
The Cavaliers leading by eight. The drive by James. Foul call that time.
Wow.
That'll get him two chances at the free throw line here.
I don't care if he was fouled. He just got his shit packed.
I like the effort, son.
I'm feeling it, coach.
Thanks, coach. Our team's losing. That's all that matters, right? Down by eight. Third quarter. 17 seconds.
7 of 17.
Make this shot. Come on, right there. Knock it.
But 3. Thompson with the rebound.
6.7 left. We're coming in. Hopefully we can get a steal here.
Now, here is Irving. Jacks up a three. And no good trying to get that.
All right, down by eight. Going into the fourth quarter. That's not too bad. I think we're going to be able to get something done here.
While we have the chance now, folks, let's go to arm assist of the game.
Anderson Varejao.
Get a chance to see this one again. Thank you, Lonnie, and the truck for showing it. But it's passing like this that makes the basketball purists happy. This is the beauty of the game right here.
Okay, good now pass. We set our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. On the court for Cleveland.
Come on,
Thompson,
baby.
And Varejao at the 4 and 5. Miller is out there with Irving. Woo! And it's Marion in at the
There's an O-Reb.
And here's
Don't go
Martin.
Back court. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do here.
Passes to Oladipo.
We'll pass it.
Shot clock at 6. Back to Martin. Harris kicks to Oladipo.
What the f-
And they'll turn it over. Could not get off a shot. 24-second violation. So for the Magic, Reese Hartless.
I don't know what was going on there.
And it's Peyton in for Oladipo.
Oh, shoot. I tried to run by him. And
Tristan Thompson.
Ooh, good defense.
Sean Marion. And it's Waiters in for Miller.
You know, the height difference there is huge.
I thought we were about to be able to stop him there. Okay, down by 10. We really, really need to step up the game here.
Wouldn't allow himself to be manhandled by the big boy.
Peyton kicks to Martin. Pass to Harkless. 5 on the clock. Back to Martin.
Oh!
Rings in the air. Vucevic.
There you go. Good stuff. Way to go, Vucevic. Way to look alive and put that back up there. That's what we need right there. We need to keep doing that. We'll knock down threes when we have the open opportunity. We aren't going to force them. We're just going to take it to the basket. Going to get some solid high percentage shots, and we're going to slowly chip away at this lead because we got 4 minutes. We've got nothing to worry about. Plenty of time.
Left side, low. Irving attacking.
Boy, some would like to give Kyrie Irving.
Stop freaking fouling people, boys. Giving away free points. Come on.
He is yet to stay healthy, start to finish.
And so
all right,
Irving
10 points, 4 minutes.
Well, Irving has simply been great. He's got 13 points and 5 assists. Tell you what, this guy is just an unstoppable force, guys. There's been nothing they can do to stop him.
And it's Martin penetrating. Sink
beautiful. Nice pick.
Martin's got 19 points.
19 points. We are going off right now. 57% from the floor.
When he goes to the IR,
shooting pretty well from three-point land.
It's a fair question to pose.
Well, that's what he's got to do, Kevin. He's got to
put together.
Put
some pressure on him on defense, though, because they're going to start stalling.
80, 82 games. Nothing else will put that label to rest.
All right, it's okay.
Just a matter of being
just keep scoring. Eventually, they're going to miss, and we're going to be able to take advantage of that situation.
Sound routine to help his body get through the year.
Martin from outside. That is
woo! That's what we need right there.
He's got 22.
22 points. 50% from the three-point line, 9 for 15.
James kicks to Irving
for our field goals.
Here's Love. A great one.
Oh, I thought that was going to roll out right there.
How about that?
All right, 9 points.
Statue of Liberty on that dunk.
A nice way to pad that lead a little more.
Yeah, you got that right.
And Fry kicks to Peyton. The pass to Martin with the shot.
Oh, that was forced.
Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. +8 in rebound.
Well, you have to rebound.
We're on LeBron.
And that's exactly what's happening right
Oop.
Now.
He got by
us.
I don't know who I'm guarding.
Feet away, and the shot
there we go.
Short this time.
Shit, if we would have converted in our last possession, this would have been a pretty good situation to be in. Give me the ball. I'm taking it to the hole.
Martin against Waiters. Martin with
there
the
it is.
Martin's got 24 points.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's
Come
been
on, baby.
Money with his game.
7 points.
LeBron kicks to Irving.
Lockdown D. 2 minutes left. We're good.
And stolen by Peyton. Now running it up the court. Martin pushing it up. And
yes!
Basketball.
Let's go! What up, LeBron? Oh!
Yeah, could not have come at a better
hell
time.
Yes!
What,
all right, 5 points. Minutes 58. Coach, you better not. If, Coach, if you take me out, I'm quitting this team. I'm leaving the team.
Got a piece of and stolen by Fry. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's Martin.
No! We were open. That was a... Oh, that was actually... Like, I'm okay with that shot that we took, even though we didn't make it.
Raiders against Martin.
Who do we want to go to?
125 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Peyton outside. Five to shoot.
Shit. Come on, get that. Woo, put it back. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. A minus, 24 points, 3 rebounds, 1 assist. I think we have a steal. 52% field goal percentage. Down by 3. Coach took us out and we lost the game. Right as I'm getting hyped. Unbelievable. I was just getting so hyped. I thought we were going to make something happen and coach takes us out. The highest scorer on the team, the person averaging the most points, the person with the best free throw and, or not free throw, but 3-point line or 3-point percentage, whatever you want to call it, blah, blah, blah. I don't even know what I'm saying because I'm so pissed off. That's ridiculous. Ah, arena tunnel after the game.
Yo, what's going on tonight? I'm running free all over the court. You didn't give me the rock.
Man, what are you talking about?
Man, I'm talking about making sure I get my touches, yo. Move the basketball, share with your teammates. Make the extra pass so we get easy looks. Got it?
My bad or get out my face, ho?
You might be right, man. I probably did have a little tunnel vision out there tonight. Next game, I'll make sure I share the ball more with you, all right? Cool?
Cool.
Yo, Channing, you mad because I'm better than you are, bro, and I'm taking over this team. All right, see you guys in the next episode.